It's me. Dee's gonna learn to cook some peanut butter cookies. Oh, if I do that there, then the light not blind, and then use a good man. Anyway, you need peanut butter. There's someone in the press, probably out of date, who cares? Anyway, you need that much there. Oh, voila. Which is 240 grams. But first we need butter. That is 120 grams of butter. This recipe is made up. I watched like three people on. You beat the shit out of this now, really. The shade at the bottom. Sometimes I think I'm a smart person, most of the time I don't. Right, now how do we get this off the pages? Add an oil, you flip it up! Really disgusting, isn't it? Man, I did not think this way. That there, as it says, 240 grams of peanut butter. Doesn't matter, whatever kind of peanut butter, that's a mixture there, by the way. That's smooth and whatever you call it, chunky. One of them's out of date last year, one of them's out of date a couple of years, but sure. You're cooking it, a couple of grand. Anyway, yous aren't eating them. Me. Fucking dying for cooking them. Ghost of you. Don't mind me, that song in the background is one of my favourites. I can't remember who sings it. Baby blue. Get off me, fucking spin one. I don't know how you like bacon people do, you know. Me and my yellow. Who could be a sexy in my yellow eyes? She's a she of that market. Anyway, my Irish is not big. Not that I'm saying like she doesn't have a good Irish. It's a very nice Irish. By the way, I got dressed up today, look. I have a shirt on me. I have jeans on me. It's like, you know, every once in a while you have to sort of do it. I hope your lockdown is going good, alright, by the way. And the teeth aren't screaming, the walls or anything. Right, bit the shade out of now. I would have had this laid out in a lovely wee, you know, bowls and stuff, but it didn't fucking hurt. I'm not cooking them tonight, by the way. I'm cooking them all. You need 2 cans of sugar, by the way. You need castor sugar and you need brown sugar. So, 100 grams each. That's the castor sugar. I've got light Muscovada sugar. This is also out of date. See, whenever your sugar, especially brown sugar, is out of date, right? But fucking hard. I would normally grade it at this stage, but I'm squeezing it. I think it's alright. For any of you smart people out there that realizes there's something different, I'd have thought about it for the mess of it all. That's where you keep a nice tidy kitchen, by the way. So that whenever it goes, it's up. Clean up, they just do that there. Just leave it on. Get it easier. Okay, so we put the white sugar in. Give it a wee whisk about. Or nobody reminds you of it. We're just going to horse that on there and get the crap out of it. Now we chunky sugar here to grind. I think it was the bit in the right foot that was a mix. I think it messed us up actually. This is the part of the actual cooking shows that they don't show you. I meant to Google how to eat. Not get your sugar all. I need to pee. Right. Go, 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 go. Melt, you know, whenever it's cooking, it'll melt. Now, think. The next ingredient is an egg. But where are you going? Supposed to use vanilla extract, right? But I haven't got any. Can't believe it. And that thing's press normally full of everything I need. Okay. Back to the crap out of this. Oh, I was telling you about the eggs. So it says one egg, right? But I have a slight problem on my hands. Two that are out of date, so I'm just going to use two of them. This should be the out of date peanut butter recipe. I'm actually going to mix some sharpie, but I double check to see if I need an egg for it. I don't think I do. Well, it's not really shortbread, it's more spread. It's more airy shortbread, not really liquor. So there is two eggs for an apple. I simply think somebody's actually taking one. So hopefully, you know, whoever has eaten the other one that's out of date is not going to die. There you go. Beautiful. There you go. My house is going to dust away. Sugar, sugar, butter, butter. Eggs. Oh, I guess it's a thing. I don't know, then I don't know, that's right. Let's get the shit out of this. Now this is where it goes all lucky. By the way, that egg's not that out of date, that much of it. It's only like a couple of days. Oh, you're still cooking it. This is going to be left. You freezies, by the way. And the left ready with it. This honey is gorgeous, by the way. It's made by the girl down the road. I have, well, it's made by bees, smart fuckers. But the girl down the road sells it. Melmount Road, Olivia Brown. Hey, there'll be a plug for you. That's Meadow Hedgerow Raw Honey, and it is absolutely delish. Because I'm making this up, I don't know how much of this is putting in. I know where the spoon's going as soon as I finish doing this here. And my mouth. That'll be enough. Oh. Put an ideal action feed there. Right. Get that up. Mrs. Darling. Now, tick, 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 tick. Flour, you need 180 grams of flour. It says an all them recipes because those American people were watching. It was all purpose. So, I don't know if that means plain flour. Probably. Don't mean that. Baking powder. Select the last movement, wife. Huh? Three quarters. That, about that much there, right? Cinnamon. It actually tells you to measure it out. No, you don't. You just do that there. Well, don't put on like massive amount of that, there's not. By the way, that's what that looked like.
Can you see it? Where's the camera part? There you go.
Over there. Something else you want there. Salt. Your salt isn't great. I don't know. This is quartz, Atlantic sea salt, and pink Himalayan salt. Lovely. That should be. No. Big self. Mean there to big self. Put the stuff on it. Stuff it on it. Just do that there, then I will not the whole lot of me keep moving. By the way, if you're just sieving dry stuff, just wipe it out. Don't wet it again. Sieves don't like being wet. They really don't.
I don't like being wet.
See, tell you. Oh no, something else about it, right? But anyway, your man puts on Babish, binging with Babish on whatever you call the blanket thing, YouTube. He says, don't work the flour too much because then it gets all gluteny and something. Yeah. So, well, I don't know what that means, but anyway, I'm sure we. I just don't have much use. I don't have the brain cells to figure out the knife. Anyway, just stir it on a bit. There's something else you have to add to it too, by the way. Well, you don't have to, like, but have them in the house. They're not out of date. Surprising. I knew you had the peanut butter, so then I decided, we knock a peanut butter and choc chip cookies. Sweet. Right. Here we go. Butter, tick. Sugar, tick, tick. Eggs, egg, check, tick. Flour, tick. Salt, tick. Baking powder, tick. Cinnamon, tick. Right. No white vanilla. Last thing. Chocolate chips. It'll be 200 grams of these yucks, by the way. And you can put a chocolate chip or whatever you want there. Ta-da! There you go. that I want to eat. But I can't eat it. Because you have to eat overnight. Well, and that and the fact that it is 10:30 at night and I do not want to be bothered cooking. Oh, there's a wee bit of sugar. Wait, right, get everything off the side of the bowls to be very good at this. Clean up everything. Stick together. Oh, this looks so good. Look at it. Right, this is the next thing you have to do. And I know that it's not great, but I have to do, it has to be done. You have to stick it in cling film. And cling film is the bane of all Americans have plastic wrap. Apparently that's not exactly the same as cling film. Any coo. Hold on, I'm not sure I can just use the paper that I had for the mothers. Ah, even better again. Right. Get rid of that. Moving this bowl of mine now. Put this down. That's all good. Right. I don't know. Wait, that's a good bowl. I am not using that much. Get out. Nope. Can't remember if it was Carrie or mom and daddy got me this bowl for Christmas, my birthday or something. I love it, but it weighs an absolute ton. Still love it, like, but voila. There. Oh, you can't see this. Look at that. My dear. Voila! There it is, in all its glory, big massive pile of peanuts butter cookies. Just really cool to cook it, that's like going on the fridge. Right, and I know you didn't hear me, I'm remaking that thing, but it's supposed to be cold, very cold, before you cook them. That's why it's going into the fridge. Okay, yeah. Make it a wee one. I don't know, I've taken on another voice tonight, by the way. That's not my act. That's just, I've been in, what do you call the word? Invaded. One of my 45 million personalities. Right. It's not very. No, I forgot. I'm not going to keep using the word before. Ah! I forget the have it. Well, I did say I would make my sister some, so I suppose I better keep her some. Lovely. That's just beautiful. That put off there. Lovely. See? Big lump of cookie dough. Oh my god, I want to eat that some more. Oh, I'd not take it on that floor. Oh, voila. There we go. That's one done. There we go. Right, that's that one. Back to this one here. Look at that. Pardon me. Second one. So basically, I have a big one and a wee one. Big one, wee one. You put them in the fridge overnight. You can freeze them. These are going to be eaten tomorrow because, like, you know, my hands are bogging. I'm starving. I want a cookie so badly. So. Not that I don't need a cookie, like, but you know, weigh them. Anyway. I hope you have enjoyed this cooking session. I'll be making shortbread some other day. More bread. Okay. Go away. Be off with you. Bye-bye.